guns out and head over to Humane Labs. With this peace and love losers gone, we are on track to take over the whole industry. But we might need a few professional-grade precursor chemicals for the old lab setup. What's a precursor chemical, Dex? Oh, great question, Fresh Meat. I got no freaking idea. But I'm gonna hand you over to my personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab Rat! Get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is.
Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you a lecture on organic chem and just say acids, not meth, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare, and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without the DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them.
That's right! And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we take it from there.
Weapon! You can't.
there's a bunch of the chemicals he needs all crated up. Grab him!
We lost Trey! Come on, give it up! Dude! Are you kidding me?
Thank you.
the guys with guns show up.
Fall back, everyone! Fall back!
You asshole! I lost it!
Screw this!
You motherfucker!
stuff. A mobile acid lab? Gotta be worth the investment. Friendo.